from being disappointed.
And how do you handle them yourself as an adult? Psychologist Jennifer Hartstein and mom Erica Suter, editor of Cafe Mom at thestir.com, have some advice for us. Ladies, lovely to see you today.
Hello.
So it's something we do teach our kids from a young age. You want kids to play fair, to be fair, to share all.
You know, it helps them. It teaches them a lot. Mm-hmm. So if we want them to play fair, we sometimes have to let them figure it out on their own.
Yeah, and you know, and the playground, it's kind of like early. Otherwise, you're setting them up for a world of disappointment.
But you don't want them also to...
They do have, right? If there's two cookies in front of them and a sibling gets the bigger cookie, they still have a cookie. It's not... You know,
it's not fair.
It is not fair.
Let the other one give you a bite out of the bigger cookie.
Fixing everything.
Right, but if we fix it all, how do they learn how to solve their own problems?
That's what I'm saying. The kid says, I want a bite of yours then, if it's bigger.
Well,
and then
yeah.
The other kid has the right to say no.
Lawyer. And then they can say no, and then we can let it move on. But I think it is so important,
the truth. And it's also great to teach your children that you can make it more fair for other people by the way you live your life, which is that second little sub-story of the whole thing. Yeah, it may not be fair, but if you do this nice thing for that person, guess what? How you can impact that. I think that's the most important thing.
Gratitude, we can teach. And pay it forward.
Gratitude and when they
My husband and I were really, you know, we're really focused on teaching this whole. Now I don't swoop in, I don't say the day. I'm like, you know what, Lex, you are old enough to figure this out for yourself.
It is all about the age of
friends.
The children. What's right for a 2-year-old is different from a 5.
But what if it's a grown up? Let's talk about grown ups. Mm-hmm. Let's say two people work in an office. They do the same job, and one makes more than the other. And you say, God, that's not fair. We work the same hours. We do the same thing.
Well,
how do you move
sure.
to another place?
Can I find another place? But if I stay stuck in that it's not fair moment, I'm going to stay miserable. Right. And how's that going to help
me? Yourself out.
But we've all worked around people. It's not unfair.
I told you,
Thank you. That's what I thought you said. Thank you.
Thanks, ladies, so much.
All right, we did.